Indications, and I have got Dusty with me, one of our Surf Lauren pups. So Dusty turned one on the 9th of June, which is really exciting because the next year for Dusty is just full of activities to get him to the track. So he's with us for the final month before he heads to the Breakers, and this will be your final newsletter before he heads to the Breakers. What we're going to do today is just do a little demo with him coming through the boxes, chasing after the drag lure. And what's in plan for Dusty over the next 4 to 6 weeks is he'll have to do some time inside the kennel so he gets used to the kennel environment before he heads to the Breakers. And then he'll have to go on a very long trip all the way to Ballarat so that he can spend some time with Pete. During the break-in process, we will update you on a weekly basis because there's a lot more happening for him. And this will be your last newsletter with a rearing pup, so that's great to see. Now I'm going to hand him over to Tom. Tom's going to put him through the boxes. I'm going to watch him come out of the drag lure for a little bit of fun. Here we go. There we go, he's chased down nicely. A little bit of a rocky start in the box, but he's bringing the toy back for us as well, which is always a bonus. So he's looking nice, good size, and he's doing everything we'd like to see him do at this time. And we're really looking forward to handing him over to Pete and seeing what Pete sends back to us after breaking. So there we go. We'll leave it there with him. Good job.